There's a lot of math involved in a barn quilt. You start actually in the center of the board, because the boards, when you cut them, if you cut it a 4x8 into 2x2 pieces, you're losing part of that board. And so you have to find the center and then draw your pattern out from the center. And you need to measure precisely so that when you're painting the lines, they come together.